what is that thing? Where'd you get it?
Oh, it's an Airedale, James. I got it while you were on vacation.
Huh.
Sorry about Mugs biting you. Here's some candy.
Lovely pooch you have there. Is it an Airedale?
Hello, Poochie.
It's too bad Dad didn't get that job last night because Muggs bit the congressman.
Now that man cannot be trusted according to the horoscope. I wouldn't be associated with such a man. Muggs could read him like a book. Chittenden Hotel. Yeah, I need a woman healer to put harmonic vibrations into my dog so he won't bite anyone anymore. Yeah? She'll be here in an hour? Alright, thanks. Bye.
Thank you. man!
Yeah, I guess that harmonious vibrations lady didn't work out so well. I'm gonna go make me a Philly cheesesteak sandwich.
Thank you, Mrs. Detweiler.
You're welcome.
Stop! Sorry!
Yeah, it's a darn good thing Muggs is afraid of the thunder. You like that contraption Ma rigged up with the aluminum foil?
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. He was a good dog.
He lived a long life.
And he bit a lot of people.
Jay, your feet smell horrible.
This rat is up the chain, dog. Slap my throat.